How was it convincing him to finally write the book?
You know, one thing that actually happens, especially when it comes to writing books, you see, Mr. J, I think from the time we've actually started working together, one thing that I noticed, he had a story to tell. And the story would actually be so compelling. Even if you look at the book, there is the aspect of the story, there's also the aspect of the lessons from the journey. And of course, one thing that is important, especially when it comes to writing books, you look at a lot of professional authors. Sometimes they invest a lot of time into writing a book. Maybe they spend 5 years, they spend 6 years, they spend 7 years into writing a book. So one other thing, actually, Bosie wanted this to be out as soon as possible. So we actually had to discuss to say, you know what, we can get this done in under a year. It was audacious, basically, like what you were saying, to say is to wake up at 2 a.m. every day, and it was a process. And I think because the process of writing the book, it started in January, and then the book was out in July. But I actually find that the book was finished being written in under 2 months, actually. So the editing the book, it actually took most of the time. So basically, that was the process to say, all right, we want to take on this task, but can you do it in as short a time as possible? Because we felt that people needed to know. People, they actually needed to read. People, they needed to hear the story. And yeah. Which is why we actually have the Chat Adventure today.